Afgelopen zaterdag gaf Simon Tibbeling de aanzet tot een ruime overwinning op PEC Zwolle. Al in de eerste minuut opende hij de score.
Nah, it was nice. It was my first goal in a long time, so it was very nice to score.
You hear the reactions?
Yeah, I hear that.
It was more than nice, man.
It was more than nice, I hear.
It's true. It was good. It was a nice feeling. It was a long time ago, so.
Komende zondag gaat FC Groningen op bezoek bij Ajax. Op 16 januari 2015 debuteerde Tibbeling voor FC Groningen in de arena tegen Ajax.
It's a very special one. And it's always nice game to play against Ajax. It's a fantastic stadium and it's a very good team to play against them. That's lovely. That's a game you want to play, so we're really looking forward to that.
Tibbeling laat de laatste weken zien dat hij weer van waarde is voor FC Groningen. De prestaties van de FC worden ook beter. En zondag kan FC Groningen tegen Ajax laten zien wat dat waard is.
I expect it's going to be a very tough game, of course. It is going to be important, the period, that we don't have so much ball, that we are compact and not give them too many chances. Because it's a good team, so of course we need to be sharp over 90 minutes. Very sharp. If we're going to have a chance to keep the zero intact, you know. But we hope we can do a good game, of course. And we know that we can. We are playing close with Ajax now, a lot of times. So of course, we know that they still have two legs and two arms. But of course, they are a very good team. So it's important to be sharp in this game, that you're close and compact, and don't give them anything. Because if you give them anything, they're gonna score. So. Het is belangrijk om to be sharp op 90 minuten.
PEC Zwolle werd zaterdag getrakteerd op een 4-0 nederlaag. Kan FC Groningen op de dag dat veel mensen Sinterklaas vieren ook zorgen voor de surprise?
We are in a good flow, so we have nothing to lose. It's a perfect way to play against them.